You got it? Oh my god! You've got it! That's the piece we need. Get to the crew deck. I've located the shuttle Hammond found. Shit. No good. That shuttle's brain dead. Someone removed the navigation cards. God knows why. There's three of them scattered around the deck. I'm downloading their locations. I can't access the doors from here, so you'll need a crew key. If you can find those parts, I think we can get that shuttle operational again.
What do you cling to when all must seem so utterly hopeless around you? That your cross was a trick. She had faith. And now she awaits her transformation. Her rebirth. Are you ready to ascend, Mr. Temple? Of course you are. Have no fear. You will play your part soon. Witness the conviction of a true believer! They are ready. Take them. Embrace them.
Very close to your position, and I know you want to hear what I have to say.
I can explain all this.
But what happened? When you have the nav cards, I'll let you into the security station. We must talk. Hurry.
Thank you.
System in Sleep Block B has been shut down. You'll have to find an override nearby to get through the door.
Climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Thank you. Vacuum. No, no. The shuttle is mine. I control access to the shuttle. If you could make the journey, I could fix everything. I'm sorry, Mr. Clark. Unless you can prove to me you can get it space-worthy again, I'm afraid I can't let you through. I need to know you're on my side.
Entering zero gravity. Entering zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity.
We are its inheritors. We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is truth. And your death is the first phase. We deterred by the physical methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have faith, fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years.